See?
Oh my goodness.
Put your paintings or your drawings in art shows and art competitions. Sometimes people come by and they go, oh, wow. And other times people go, where do you think my emotions are when they go? Or when they just walk by, my emotions go back down here. So my emotions go up and down sometimes with my art. But do you think I quit because I get discouraged?
No.
Okay.
Ignore those people and just keep progressing on. It'll eventually pay off.
It will eventually pay off.
Just ignore those people who don't value your artwork.
When I see someone that draws really, really well, And I'm like, my mouth goes.
You're encouraged to do the same. And you try, and it encourages you to try to make art like them, to be like them, and you try to make great artwork.
Right, exactly. And if someone doesn't like your artwork, what I try to do is look at it myself and ask myself a question. Who knows what question I might ask myself? Aubrey?
Do I like my artwork?
Do I like my artwork? Because I'm the creator of my own artwork. And it really matters whether it makes me feel good and I like it. It's a wonderful blessing if it makes other people feel good as well.
Phenomenal. It's just so fast. You can, what that does, it fractures the painting.
Yeah.
You
see the variation. Yeah, that's amazing. I'll be doing more back in here and more with this edge.
Okay.
And so there's no point in putting it back in.
Wealthier than his ears. and she's still crying.
Don't be nervous. It's just paint. We can't mess it up.